Hey, hello, welcome to play some blitz game, some blitz chess. So c4 and just mate in one, but he will stop, they always stop. Okay, okay, this pawn is in danger and this knight has to be developed, so this pawn wasn't in danger anyway, but if he played there and if I still want to keep attacking, and if he plays there, he will just he will just push me to passive square, and then he can eat that, which is dangerous, so I had to involve that. Is this good? I can't eat, but it is not hard to see that he will castle that side, so every move which aiming to conquer the king is a good move, so let's keep going. Okay, I wouldn't go back, just like I would kill it with my knight, by the way. So castle 2. What about this move? Let's go. Okay, I can't. it can be threatened by knight, but I don't know, I think it's okay. My bishop is protected by two pieces, knight and my rook, so no need to worry about it. Okay, that is not very good square because of that move. But I don't want to leave my queen alone here, so let's play there. I was planning to attack with all my power, but now I have to protect so many things. Or maybe I should migrate there. But okay, I did it against that move. He has no white bishop, so I secure bishop, so it's good for me. Okay, there's no check. I think it's best move. I'm winning based on total piece calculation, but he has lots of good moves, and I don't have much time to think. No, I lose. God. Okay, sorry. I just have that move and the checkmate. Thanks for watching.